Yo, dudes, guys, night. This is like crazy, right? All right.
What? Dude, who invited this guy?
He invited himself.
What a mooch.
So what are we playing, ladies? Uno?
Hold 'em, 2 cards, 10 clan buy-in.
Right on, right on. So is that like Uno or what?
Uno? Real men play poker, yo.
You saying I'm not a man, bro? I'm like way more manly than you.
Oh, yeah? Prove it, little girl. Manliest man gets the whole pot.
Way easy, brah. Once I was like at the gym, got down there, bench lifted like 250 pounds. Like, no, like 250 people, bro. Like, stripper people. So sick. It was like no big deal. I got like a good 100 reps and it was chill.
And I like maintained a perfect boner the whole time.
Oh yeah? Well, this one time, I did a 24-hour dungeon crawl using no armor, no magic, and only a level 1 sword to kill 1,000 fire dragons. And then I collected all their loot, bought a fucking griffin, and flew to Baberonia where I sexed every babe in the village with my level 12 Dick of the Mighty on a school night. Epic!
Nerd!
It was hecka manly. I was on a dial-up.
So how about you, Forest Assassin?
It was a long time ago, in ancient Japan. My country was at war, and I commanded the strength of the 10,000 Hands of Justice. We were outnumbered by the Takagami Demon Army, a town surrounded. I kissed my wife for the last time, unsheathed the great sword of destiny, and with it slew 10,000 warriors. Honorably, after the battle was won, I shattered the braid, so its great fury may never again be used on the earth.
Aww, you're so cute! You're like a little buddy!
Pietro?
I remember back in 44 when we landed in Normandy!
Boring!
Oh my god, is it over yet?
I got you all beat. This morning, I downed a gallon of rubbing alcohol and had a bowl of hand grenades and firecrackers for breakfast before I went outside and built a chainsaw hang glider out of barbed wire and used it to cut a Siberian tiger in half in space, which I barbecued on the sun. And after I ate his tiger ribs, I scalped him, then I fought a fire demon from the 20th dimension and saved a monster truck full of girls and then got massaged by 1,000 Brazilian supermodels on a beanbag made out of kitten fur.
Well, that's pretty good.
Ha! You have a manly story?
You bet your sweet ass! One gay day in spring, I was just fucking around in a field full of flowers.
This is gonna be good.
And colorful
cocksucking
butterflies. I decided to make a bouquet, so I picked 100 daisies. It was so
goddamn
hard, but I did it. And I took the daisies to a fluffy, wuffy bear. And then I
fucked the shit out of it while I feasted upon his wailing bones and flesh!
I guess you win. Big time.
Yippee-ki-yay!
Motherfucker!
I win! Prostitutes! Yeah, baby! Back that ass up!
What have we done?
Come at me, bro.